going one-on-one out front.
Under center on the shot, down to five.
Puts Carolina up by two. That's not a four-corner. Davis and Chilcutt.
They punch into Davis. He's got it for tied. And he'll come up to the Davis. Make it 22, and OU leads it.
Carolina has the arrow in their favor, both teams in 1-1. And Oklahoma in straight man-to-man.
Wants it punched into him. Did not get the pass. They punched the ball. Rice and the coverage fouled him.
As Dean Smith was trying to call timeout, he could.
Time.
Time for Oklahoma.
Score tied. North Carolina ball. 8 seconds left in regulation. They'll come through Davis, and he'll come to Fox. Fox comes down the baseline and hits it. Carolina wins it. Carolina upsets OU.